There is nothing better than celebrating delicious meat, and October is just the month for that. It is Porktober.
And here to share a few recipes in the CI Kitchen from Hamilton Walker, Zachary Schweig, Executive Chef, and Nathan Eskew, the General Manager here. So it's National Pork Month, but you guys pretty much celebrate pork all year long.
All year round.
We do.
We love it when Zach comes because he always spoils us with these little bacon-like little bites.
Yeah, so what are these? I don't think I've seen
these. We always try to bring some bacon. So we start with a 13-pound slab. That way we can fabricate it in any manner. This is one of our applications that we use for salads and just general consumption in the kitchen when everyone needs a light bite.
Nice.
So we cut these down into pieces like you see here. And then we slowly...
Hold on, they didn't see here.
Like this piece right here. And then we slowly render those with a little bit of water to take out the impurities. And what you end up with once the fat renders out are crisp chunks of bacon.
I was going to ask if they ended up crunchy or floppy,
yeah,
I guess
yeah,
is the other option.
They end up crunchy.
They end up crunchy.
So.
And they're called lardons?
Lardons. That'd just be bacon cut into rectangular, square, and then cooked in this manner.
And from what I can tell, bacon can be put on pretty much anything, yes? Sounds like you guys are using it in a variety of different ways, from salads to main courses and snacks.
Absolutely. It's a great salty addition, something succulent, good substitute for steak or fish. I love bacon.
Well, I do
How could you not, really?
I do too. Tell me what
else. As well. Go ahead.
Tell me a little bit about what you have planned for National Pork Month.
Yeah, so we've been featuring it all month long. We've been running some pork specials featuring our bacon. We're very proud of our bacon. Quality of product is so important to us in our restaurant. All the time. So the bacon, it's a Wright company bacon. We cut it thick, just like they did when they started their company. So we've been doing a BLT special with this awesome Dijon mayonnaise that Chef Zach makes. It's delicious. So thick cut bacon, lettuce, tomato, and delicious, wonderful. We are also doing
a free salad, I hear, right?
Yes. So for the end of the month, we want everyone to come in and try these lardons. We're also going to be preparing a pork tenderloin sandwich here.
Whoa, is that?
That Zach is putting in the skillet
here. It's like a potholder.
So that started out like this.
Yeah.
Correct.
Wow.
We start out with a 4-ounce pork tenderloin cutlet, and then we pound that to this big.
Yeah.
And that's like one serving size?
That's one serving. You know, so many places anymore don't take the time or put forth the necessary effort like you did a long time ago to make an awesome pork sandwich. And, you know, that really starts with making it in-house.
Yeah.
Taking the time to fabricate the whole pork loin, all the way from pounding to hand breading. It really makes a huge difference in the way of quality when you compare our pork tenderloin sandwich.
In terms of taste and what you can do with it, like I've thrown these things on the grill before and just had them like that. I never would have thought to pound them into a fine, like a piece of paper.
Sure.
What is different in terms of taste and then what you can do with that meat when it's in that form?
Well, absolutely. So this is, most people when they cook pork at home tends to be tough because the old adage, you know, cook it medium well, cook it well done, make sure that pork's completely cooked through.
Yep.
You know, times have changed, food's safer, it's better cared for. National Pork Month actually derived for the pork producers. Started in 1972 because that's when most pork comes to market. So that's kind of why we're here celebrating, to show everyone that the quality's changed, the consistency in the product, the need not to fear for medium pork. So when we pound it this thin, what that makes it is super tender, succulent, doesn't even give it a chance to overcook.
Okay.
So we want people to come in, try the sandwich,
obviously.
And award them with a complimentary spinach salad. That we're going to also prepare.
Does that have bacon on it, too?
It does.
Of course.
Okay, well, we're out of time for now, so we're going to let you keep doing your thing.
Great.
Kids eat free on Halloween in costume. We'll talk about that, as well as, I mean, we've got a ginormous bottle of wine or champagne here we have to talk about as well.